Welcome back, everybody. This is a nice tractor. Welcome back to Goldcrest Valley PC Edition. Here on Mr. Blue Farms. Folks, check out that bumper. New safety bumper that comes out. Give you this view right here. Got the beacons on. Let me zoom out. This is a little first set of lights, rear, front, and hazards. Oh my. I got this for this tractor because when we go do bales, maybe it down like that, it will push the bales out and the tractor won't run over them, hopefully. But to get the show started, let's get our hub back up here. As you can see, I got $96,796. It's currently 11:30 almost. And it's time to go do some harvest. Watch out, Mister. Mr. Blue coming through. Been doing a little bit more logs. And folks, as you can see, we got the whole crew up here. Jordan and Elsie's going to park side by side and chit-chat. But folks, we want to harvest our new field here. Give you just a little bit of run around. I know it's been a couple days, I think. Let's go to our map here. Come on, let's go to our map. There we go. As you can see, 12 is soybeans, 14, 15 is barley, and our new field is sunflowers. Yay, sunflowers! Now we are going to need a root crop, so I thought about getting field 25. It's ready to harvest too. But all our fields are ready to harvest. And all of them's been fertilized. Blah, 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 blah. Can't talk this morning. But 27 and 25, we'll get it, will have to be plowed. So let's get everything undone here. And our old case combine here. Folks, I got some plans for this field here. Oh my God, I got plans for this field. Oh, we got out of root crop. Get it lined up here. I'm just going to hire a worker. And what do you know? We got Boo on the combine. Do some good, Boo. Alright, we got our new John Deere buggy here, 650 grain cart. And our Coon Spray. It's supposed to be an update on this. I was looking at it on Twitter. Twitter. Whatever it's called. Check out the price. $229,000. Ooh, $32,000 due to this field. But we need the sugar beets off of it. And check out our new semi. I don't know if y'all seen it yet, folks, but got the fancy bumper on the front to push people out of the way. And got our Wilson trailer, hopper bottom. I love this trailer, folks. All right. Oh, almost forgot. We got a little bit over here. Now we're going to get Jason on this combine. There he goes. wearing that red shirt today. Now this is soybeans. We're going to do this field, and then those two over there, we're going to lay straw down. Because we're going to need straw bad, folks. And by the way, speaking of bad, I got some bad habits. How are y'all doing today, folks? I'm doing hunky-dory. As you can see, I took all the trees around of Goldcrest Pacific Grain here. And also around our pigs. Now we're going to get started in them pretty soon also. Now don't worry, I ain't going to do a mixed episode here. We are going to do some harvesting. There's one, I'm having trouble with these trees up here. I have to do all kind of different positions to get them to try to cut, see? But I'm just getting a couple extra more so we can get a load to haul off. And, yeah. Which I don't think we're going to get very much out of this load because they're mostly small ones. But I just want to let y'all know that I'm going to get this tree. I'm going to go up to biogas, work around it. And on the other side of pigs over there, finish some more on it. But, yeah, where's our tractor? Oh, here we go. We got the class Exxon, or how you pronounce it. So, taking care of that. And as far as our cows and stuff, we've got 78 sheep, folks, and 13 cows. We need to get some more cows delivered. So, yeah, he's full of grass right now because I dumped that a little bit too close, but, whoa, booze halfway full. One thing about it, folks, we got our Inspector Ma there. Kind of shorten that a little bit there. Okay, where's the, okay, the axle flow. I see it there now. Axle flow is the very top one. That's going to be Jason. And the third one down is going to be Boo at 38%. And one of these four-wheelers is going bye-bye. We don't need three on the farm, folks. It's just think about selling mine. And it's possibly a way. Let's see, grains transport load at start, empty combine offload. Is it offload to trailer? I think that's one we need. Do we need to do that? I don't know. See, this is field 27. Okay. Let's go automatically search. Okay, here it goes. Start at C. 60% and drive on at 100. I guess we just start like this. Well, how? I'm facing the wrong way. I need to be like this, I believe. Something like this. I'm gonna start course recording. I need to get at least 2 waypoints. Alright, good. And then about right here, I want to pipe out. I want to try to come up pretty close to about like this. And then I want to put a waypoint right there. Then I want to go pretty much like this right here. I want my pipe back down. And then I want to stop it. I want to save. Let's see. GRA. Uh-oh, crap. C-R-A-I-N, green, cart, fill 27, and save. Okay, and I want to drive course. And see what this does. Oh Lord, combine's in the way. Dehire worker. Only thing about that truck's going to be in the way now. Okay. You should come back to the field and stop, folks. Well, since grain tank's nearly full, he should go to the combine. Okay, there he goes. Okay, what are you waiting for? Get on up there. Okay, I have no idea, folks. Oh, no. We have a cluster. I think I should have started them at the nearest waypoint instead of the first waypoint, folks. Alright, resume. And hopefully, it'll unload. I know this is the wrong side to be unloading on, but okay. It's just not showing it. It's actually unloading, but Now, I can't remember how much this holds. Oh, Lord. Stop driver. We're going to back you out of the way. This will start working, folks, when we get away from this truck. I messed up on the truck. These new, we got a new mod. It's a automatic header, and it's kind of like oh crap, I missed some on both sides. There we go. Now I get back in you. Drive course. They shouldn't be requesting you right now. Anyway, wrong tractor. Oh, you need to be unloaded. We could do the same with this one. But, yeah. I'm gonna dial him down to 6 mile an hour. Right there. And that way, hopefully, the grain cart will take care of the other one. We can take care of this one. And, I'm going a little too fast. Five and a half is a little bit too slow. And six is a little bit too fast. As we can see, we're doing 5.9 right now. And we're actually on 5. And if we go up one at 6.5, 6.4, it should be 6. Oh, Lordy. Get over, get over, get over. All right. We're just going to take back down this other end. Now what we could do is make a path to the silo and he'll dump every time he gets full. We can send him on a, you know, or every time he gets full, we can actually let him go dump to the silo. We wouldn't have to worry about it, but who's blocked by an object? All right, let's see if we can figure this out, Turkey. Why ain't you pipe? Oh, not on the right one. Uh-oh. All right, hard worker. And hopefully he'll sit there. Nope, he's going to come get in the way. See if I can find him again. There's something I ain't got right. There's side offset. Pathfinder is activated. Great, now he's in the way. There's something where it tells it to stay on this side. But folks, I really don't know. You know, this is still new to me, so. Turning circle. You're in the way. I'll tell you what. We'll just wait till it gets almost full and we'll activate it. Let me get the spur going. No, not again. Oh, folks, this is nerve-wracking. I done it last episode, right before I started going down the highway. It's easy to turn back over. You just got to do that right there and then turn back. But imagine doing, you know, 20-something mile an hour down the road and hit the wrong button. All right, want to hire a worker? Hang on. We don't have something. Aha, off. You want to buy our fertilizer? Okay, that'll work. We'll just have to come back for a strip. What do y'all want? Yeah, one pallet. That's not bad. Hey, you. Hi, talking to you. Hey, Billy Bob. What?
My name is Sally. I'm on Mr. Blue's farm. I'm gonna hold your sheep hostage until you feed us better protein food.
Oh my God, I can't believe that. We're gonna have to get them some food, high protein food. I guess, hay? This is just grass. I'll get you some hay, ma'am. I promise I'll get you some hay. Oh, Lordy. We gotta get a harvest done. We gotta get them some hay. I thought we had some in there, but it's not loaded yet. And Let's see. Combine's at 26. The other one's at 45. And how's this little guy going to do? Junior, you doing alright in there? Alright. Junior's one of firefighters, been on the fire department for a long time. He's like, man, you ain't never done me a shout out. So I want to apologize to you, Junior. If you're watching this, you're now one of my tractor drivers. So now we get the plow going. Folks, we're doing pretty good. This time we got a bunch of drivers. Jason, Boo, and Jordan, and Elsie, and Junior, and Matthew. Matthew's on the plow. And this guy here has got to cut some stumps. I'm just moving them up, folks. Maybe cut a few here in a little bit. What I really need to do is unload Jason. Now we get on a bigger field, we'll do some course recording for them hauling grain to the mills and stuff, or to the silos, I should say. But right now, I'm just pretty much the whole field be loading this buggy. Hopefully, a hotel. So if I bump it up to 6, it's just a tiny bit faster than a combine. All right, it's at 0. Don't take long to unload a little bit there. Our cows are doing pretty good. We just don't have no tractor up here for the front loader. Oh, God. Oh, God. You're wasting the chemical. Ah! Oh. I don't think it wasted too much, but... Alright, now I'm in the way. Oh, hold on before we spray too much more. Now, I got to do some figuration on this field, folks. Well, we're going to have to make some more money. We're going to have to sell some crops or something. Because I think I'm just going to take this in here for the buildings and stuff. He's just at 68. I think we'll be alright for a little bit. In these fields here, we shouldn't have to plow. No, see, they're still good. Let's zoom in here. They're not turning red behind, so we're good. Now we're spraying and plowing, so this should turn blue when we're done. Our cows are good, our sheep are good, but we're going to have, like Queen Sheep or whatever that was said, we need to give them some good hay. So, all right. Let me cut this tree down right here real quick. Oh. Always on me, huh? Fall off. Alright, good. I get to move this on up. We're going to switch over. Uh-oh. Our combine is at 80%. Where's our grain buggy? Alright. We're going to drive course. And then we're going to get into the sprayer, if I can find it. Got too much stuff, folks. Alright, here we go. Alright, Jenner, go ahead and go spraying before Matthew catches up to you. I doubt that. There's so much stuff to do, folks. We need to tip up our tractors a little bit, get a better tractor. And I need to come up with some money. To get the field so we can get those sugar beets. Why is there? There he goes. He got it now. Good. I'm gonna let. See what I'm thinking about doing. This side over here, the long side, is gonna be grass, and this side over here is gonna be buildings. I just really don't know. Really, all we need over here is a power food station, and it can be put right there. So, I guess I'm going to go ahead and tell them to drive now. Of course, drive now. There it goes. It says that Super Bowl. No, she must flow. Yeah. Young Josh A coming through with the plan. I wrote a couple songs and I gained a couple lives. Moved to Orlando, now I'm living. All right. We gonna start unloading. Yeah, there it goes. Zoom in. Pastor tree. Okay, so the animation ain't too good, but hey. It's working. Now, if he would just sit right there until the combine gets to 60%. I actually think I'm going to up that a little bit. Let's see. Where did I do that at? I'm going to do 70%. Okay. Now we're gonna go. Alright, he's getting on across there. I didn't think that tractor had power to pull it, but. Okay, let's see. The only thing about it, you can't move this truck while you're doing that course there, because it won't recognize it and dump it all over the ground. Yeah, one more tree, folks. One more. Ah, not into the windshield. Get a little carried away there. And then we're going to have to get a pig food mixer down here and a storage for it, which I got all that in on the mods. And Boo, don't watch that. You did not see me just hit the tree. Alright, folks, I'm going to show you a good thing right here real quick. Low of course, let's see. Pig to sawmill right there. Let's see. There's waypoint, drive course, and stop on the last point. No, this is going to be fine. I don't know why they do that, but hey, it saves you time in the long run. And Jason, you are doing pretty good. You should be able to make up down to this end. Only thing about it, you finishing all of it? Nope, you're not. Okay. That'd be about my luck. Now, I do want to change a few things up on our baling technology, because there's a couple of things out there that's a little bit more easier. Go ahead and empty you out. On this load of soybeans, I think I'm going to go ahead and sell it, folks. We got some in storage. So we'll get this trailer here filled up. I'll check on the Phoenix here in just a second. That should be enough to get them down to the other end. Put my speed back up here. All right. Good boy. Good boy. Stop, driver. Clear that course out. I didn't get hit by the train, folks. That's marvelous. And you're not turning like I want you to turn. See, this course play saves a lot of time. It's got a few bugs, you know, you have to deal with, but folks, it's wonderful. Whoa, I got to slow him down. Let's see, X should be unload. There we go. Bringing in that money. Sawmill to pigs. We're going to load that up. We did get a little bit better truck for this trailer. A little bit more powerful. And there is another one, but we don't have the money to get it right now. So, let's see. There's Waypoint Drive course and stop at the last. And get under the combine. And our other tractor should be going after the combine. And this ain't loading because I'm not hitting the R button. Okay, why ain't you unloading? Oh crap, I went back in that. That's why. There we go. Holy cow. That's one way of unloading. I'm in the wrong one. Drive now. I'm going to send him on. And this combine, I don't know what he's going to be doing. What are you doing, boo? Oh, you're actually backing up. Well, you're going to miss some when you come back. Be all right, though. Alright, our Phoenix has reached the trigger. Stop driver. Close that out. And we need to cut more logs for it. But it's going to be mostly about the harvest, so we're just going to park right here. And this guy. Okay, good. He's empty. Before I go sell those soybeans, I'm going to put him over here. And we're going to have to turn our straw draft on. Which I can't do that until I get a little bit of the grain inside so that it recognizes it's got different grain. God, it don't feel like it's been no 45 minutes yet. I can play and record this all day long. Did I change it yet? Nope, not yet. I'm just going to do that like that. And then I can't do it on that till that. There we go. Our worker. Okay, dokie. What's up with the like O's and S's there for a second? Alright, that's going to fill up quick, and you in a way. Just going to back up long enough, get him turned. His combine's almost done anyway. Alright, mister, where do you need to go? Let's see, we got soybeans. Soybeans highest at the train. Okay, to the train we go. That means I'm going to have to stop that train somehow. Well, who's blocked? Somebody was blocked. I'm talking about beacons on here. Whoa, light pole. Ooh. I dodged that pretty good, didn't I? What I should have done was took a full load. I just hope that those beams. Ooh, that was close. I'll tell you what, folks, we have $33,000. Let's fill this up one more time. Sell it. See where we're at. And hopefully we have enough to get that fuel. We could sell that building right there. I forgot about that. We ain't going to use that anyway. Let's do that real quick. See if that gives us enough. Go to garage here. Should be. Oh, yeah, we got three of them. I don't know which one's which. It's one of these right here. They ain't going to give us very much. Want this note here, folks. Yes. Okay. That didn't give us very much. Alright. We're going to load up some soybeans. And hurry up and get the train over. Alright, soybeans. Start. And we're going to check on... Oh, doggy. We're going to sell this in two, folks. Jason, supposed to be Jason's four-wheeler, but he can use mine. I don't really like the four-wheelers. I'm fixing to buy me something else in the next episode, hopefully. And that we'll all will love. Oh my God. Hello, baby. What's going on? Can I have your number? You want to say something? Well, yeah, hi to you two. Hey, excuse me, sir. All right, we got the log thing here we're going to sell to, folks. Ooh, 17,000 sale. Yeah, not very much, but we're going to sell that too. 133. Let's ease on over here real quick and... Crap, I went the wrong way. We're going to see what this fuel is real quick. Might want to say 230,000. About 100,000 away. Golly. Right, I'm going to move this truck out of the way. Does that tractor have anything in it before I leave? Nope, it's zero. So we're going to stop him, get him out of the way. I don't know how to get that blue off her. Did that do it? Yep. Okay. We can't use this buggy on the small tractor, I mean combine. So, and he's almost caught up to the sprayer. He's almost full. All right, we gotta get this guy hauled real quick. How many beans was that? 31,000. So we got about 2,000 in there, roughly. And we got about 8 more minutes of time left. So I'm probably going to do a lot of logging off screen, folks, to try to. Well, actually, I need to do a couple of missions. Crap, he's got a full grain tank. Alright, I got to summon a train somehow or another. Gotta watch this thing because it raises up. Oop. Oh, I think it's gonna be okay. I missed that. Oh, good. Oh, I gotta wait for it to come out though. Alright. Be a train. This train should be coming first from this away. Yes, I know you're full of barley, Jason. You're going to have to hold up. Any other time, this train would dump in here. There he comes. To save the day. Oh, it wouldn't let me in it. Well, we'll do it this way then. We'll switch the trains on. Oh, great. I can't get to. Okay. I'm going to have to do this the hard way then, folks. I'll go all the way around. And while he's doing that, get this guy back. Go unload Jason real quick. And folks, as far as the sunflower seeds, we're going to save them because we're going to need them for the pigs. We're going to need beans too, but we're going to have more beans this next time around. But like I said, I'm going to get that one field. I'm 100,000 away. Hopefully these soybeans will put me close to that. So I won't have a lot of logging to do. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I missed it. Okay. I should have enough time to get this down there and finish that one spot. I wish you could see the trains moving. I'm starting to slow them down. It's kind of tricky here. Let's keep them around 10 mile an hour. Maybe I can stop them. Just hope I can load them with this. You know, it's a mod to let them go around, but it's automatic and you cannot back up with it. All right, start filling soybeans. Yes, 46,000. It'll get me close, folks, because there's a little over 46, I believe. Oh, next time I'm going to make sure I turn that radio off. And they're almost 2,000, so. Folks, I'm sorry about that. Next time I will turn that radio off when I start recording. I totally forgot about it. Alright, there's our beans. Yeah, there's a few more minutes left. Just enough time to get us over to Maplefield Mill to sell these beans. As long as I don't go past it. Now, folks, you can use the train and these buildings, like this building here. You can store your crops in it if you run out of storage at the farm silo. I think they're, what, 500,000 each of each crop, so. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Stop, 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 because I can't back up. Oh, it's not that. That's a road crossing. I need to cut some of these trees out of the way, too, here, so I can see. All right, there we go. Selling beans. Look at that money rolling. Oh, 88,139, folks. We're 10,000 away. All right, I'm going to take the train switcher thing off. Mouse moving here. There we go. What do we have on our crops? Now we do have a little bit each. Where sunflowers are high, so that'll get us on up there. Denton Bakery, 14th. Maplefield Mills going up. Let's go Denton Bakery and sell our sunflowers. But, where's our... Why did you cut this, boo? Wow. Really? Whoa. Go ahead or down. Sometimes you just gotta do it yourself, folks. Folks, we're just gonna be just a few minutes over. Which Denton grain or whatever it was ain't far. It's just right over in town. We gotta get this done so the sprayer can finish spraying. And the subsolar can finish subbing. And yeah. And when we come back, we'll hopefully be in sugar beets. So, just want to say thank you for watching. Thank you for subbing. Thank you for hitting that like button. And folks, smash that like button as hard as you can. That's right, I need more likes. Switch that to that, do that. Do that. Yeah, R to unload. But, yeah, I'm going to take this back to shop, switch the headers out, and help Jason finish up the barley. And folks, I will see y'all next time, alright? Before you leave, hit that like button. Like I said, smash the heck out of it. And I upload videos every day at 2 p.m. For some of y'all that don't know, I had somebody ask me, you know, when you going to start going? I'm like, every day at 2 o'clock. Now, I don't get to tag everybody all the time because I give some folks a rest every once in a while from tagging them. If you're on my Facebook friends and stuff. But yeah, you can join me at Facebook. I'm on there quite a bit. Also, Instagram and Twitter. I check them at least like twice a day, so y'all can go over there. Everything is down below in the description there. Just look it up and add me. But folks, I'm going to send this back to the farm. Let me get over some because I know that link's about right in here somewhere. There it goes. Alright, folks, thank you for watching. I will see y'all in the next episode. And y'all be blessed. Bye.